NASA is getting ready to launch a new mission that is going to send 4 spacecraft into the heart of magnetic storms around Earth. Here to tell us more about what we can learn from this mission is Dr. Holly Gilbert from NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center in Greenbelt, Maryland. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
So NASA's getting ready to launch a new mission in a couple hours. Tell us about this mission.
The Magnetospheric Multiscale Mission, or MMS, is set to launch tonight at 10:44 p.m. Eastern Time. And it is comprised of 4 identical spacecraft, which are going to extend these very long wire booms with very sensitive instruments on each of them. And they will fly in a formation, a pyramid formation, through special regions around the Earth where a very powerful process takes place called magnetic reconnection. And this process drives some of the most energetic events throughout the universe.
And how do magnetic storms affect us on Earth?
The sun and the Earth interact. The sun blows off solar storms that can sometimes be directed towards the Earth. And when they impact the Earth, they can interact with the Earth's magnetic field, causing it to deform and twist and snap, and then accelerate particles at near the speed of light, smashing them into the atmosphere of the Earth, which causes the beautiful aurora. But this also has very negative effects. It can cause power grids to go out. So we have blackouts associated with solar storms. Our satellites are susceptible to these storms, as are astronauts. And also airlines that are flying over the polar regions are more susceptible to this radiation. So space weather in general is very important to be able to predict, and understanding the cause, this magnetic reconnection, is extremely important.
And why is it important to understand this phenomenon?
Well, it doesn't only happen near the Earth. It's a very universal process, very fundamental to many things. It actually happens on the sun. It drives space weather, solar flares. There's magnetic reconnection happening in solar flares and larger storms that come from the sun. But it also happens in further objects like black holes. The jets that are coming out of black holes are associated with this process because they have magnetic fields surrounding them. So if we can understand it here near the Earth, that will help us understand other phenomena throughout the universe.
What can we expect from this mission?
Well, we really hope that it will help us better understand space weather effects. So when these solar storms impact the Earth, how are they going to impact us? When are they going to occur? And how dangerous are they going to be to our technology? So this, by getting lots of measurements of the process, where it's taking place, we will better be able to hopefully predict space weather effects right here at the Earth.
And where can we learn more about this mission?
Well, you can go to our website to not learn just about MMS, but a whole bunch of other missions that are also looking at how the sun impacts the solar system. If you go to www.nasa.gov/sunearth.
Great. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.